Thank you. Thinking machines are an affront to nature. These profane constructs must never be allowed to... Oh, wait.
be with you, Your Majesty. I am Veer, a prototype synthetic intelligence. My task will be to assist and advise you as we venture beyond the safety of our homeworld for the first time in history. Very well. I will provide tips, explaining only basic functions and tools as you explore them. In the contact screen, we see a detailed list of all the various empires we have encountered. Their opinions of us are visible at a glance, and we can quickly and easily engage in diplomacy. The situation log displays a list of all currently available. Via the market screen, we can buy and sell resources. The planets and sectors screen provides an overview of all our colonized worlds, their POPs, and their resource output. As our empire grows, it can be organized into sectors, which are helpful for administering larger empires. Sectors can be automated here, and if they are automated, they can be given a specialization and resources to enable planets within them to construct their own buildings. In the expansion planner, we find nearby habitable planets that may present opportunities for colonization. We can build colony ships and issue them orders directly from this screen. The Policies tab covers government policies, which have wide-ranging effects on how our empire is run. Thank you. Here, empire-wide edicts, practices that can be enforced by spending some of our resources, can be enacted. The tradition screen displays the tradition trees available to our empire. A tradition tree must first be adopted before any traditions within it can be unlocked. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields, with each field typically having three available research options. The faction screen gives an overview of the populace's political leanings. Be aware that shifts in the socio-political claims interface, we can spend influence to lay claim to star systems owned by others. Having a claim on a system gives us a valid casus belli against the owner, allowing us to declare war for the purpose of conquering it. The species screen lists all types of nominally intelligent beings we have encountered. We can toggle species. The leaders tab lets us hire, dismiss, and assign idle governors, scientists, admirals, and generals.
Thank you.
This is our science ship, which is used to survey astronomical objects such as planets in a star system. A planet needs to be surveyed in order to make its resources visible.
Situation log updated.
This is our construction ship, which is used to construct space stations. When an astronomical object, such as a planet, has been surveyed, we can order this ship to build a research station or a mining station to exploit any resources it may have. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. This is our system's starbase. These upgradable stations mark star system ownership and are most often tasked with producing all types of ships.
Construction complete.
A research station built in orbit of a planetary body will gather its physics, engineering, and society research data. This is our homeworld and the capital of our empire. The planet summary screen, which we are currently looking at, provides an overview of the planet's important statistics and allows us to set a designation if desired, as well as the option to automate the planet.
System survey complete. The spirits have granted us new wisdom.
One of our science ships has just surveyed a world that would make an excellent candidate for our first
The spirits have granted us new wisdom. Construction complete. The spirits have granted us new wisdom.
The Ascension Perks list shows the Ascension Perks that we can potentially unlock. Some Ascension Perks may have special requirements, like technologies, or having a certain number of already unlocked Ascension Perk slots.
Situation log updated.
Did you know?
Construction complete. The spirits have granted us new wisdom. Thank you.